Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX and today I'll guide you on how to download and install TikTok on your MacBook. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. So first of all, open your preferred browser. Here I am opening the Google Chrome browser. And after the normally you have to type on the address bar TikTok. And now open the first page. Once the TikTok homepage loads, look for the login button located here. And now you have to log in on your TikTok account. After logging in, you can now browse and watch videos directly from your browser. For a more app-like experience, you can install TikTok as a progressive web app. So you will see an option on the bottom right corner. Install TikTok. Click on it. And again click on this install button. And again click on this install. And here it is. So normally you can keep it on your dock also. Just hold it and drag it on your dock. And from now, every time if you want to visit TikTok, click on this icon. And it will open like an app. Now you can enjoy TikTok on your MacBook with an experience similar to the mobile app. Please note that the availability and functionality of the TikTok app on macOS may vary depending on your region and the current policies of the App Store. That's all about the guide. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.